Denver Tower. Good morning, Beaver 153 Tango, ready for departure, runway 35 right.
Beaver 153 Tango, same direction of flight.
We're westbound, sir.
Roger, 153 Tango, westbound departure approved. Clear for takeoff, runway 35 right.
All right, sir, 153 Tango on the roll, 35 right. Sir, climb at 8,500. Frequency change approved. 153 Tango. Beautiful morning.
There it is.
Have a good day.
You ever have a flying dream? I have. One of the first dreams I remember as a kid was a flying dream. I was just walking along this road, and I sort of pressed down on my feet and opened my arms, and suddenly I was soaring right over the telephone wires on a familiar stretch of road. It's unbelievable. You ever had one of those? A lot of us have.
What is it that stirs our dreams of flight? And what is it inside so many of us here in the Rocky Mountains that drives us to turn such dreams into reality? For many of us, the dream starts when we're children. A model, a drawing, watching a rocket launch on television. And for some, it stops right there. But here in the mountains, for more than a few of us, the dream of flight never stops. It burns inside, longing to be realized. And among these amazing peaks and limitless skies, that dream becomes more than simply real. It becomes our very way of life.
Here in the Rockies, more people fly than any other region of the country. The air is our home. We were meant to fly. The dream became a reality.
These mountains represent some of the greatest challenges for pilots. Rarefied air, relentless winds, brutal topography. They're stunning in their beauty, but absolutely unforgiving in their nature. And yet, this is a place where aerospace achievements are legendary, where dreams of flight have become the reality of lives well lived. It's a place unmatched in its demands, and its rewards. This is a region not only of dreamers, but of pioneers, men and women driven to conquer new frontiers since the earliest days of the Mountain West. And today, the newest frontiers of flight. Heroes have been born here, and many more gained their laurels in these same skies against almost impossible odds. The men and women who fly and work in these mountains continue to blaze a path for all the world to follow. Flying here is like good music. It elevates the senses and the very experience of being alive. Wings Over the Rockies is your museum. Use it to find your place in Rocky Mountain aviation. On the ground, in the air, maybe even in space. You can find a place in aviation if you look, if you want, a place for your dreams. Aviation's 100 years old and it's brand new. You can help take it into the future. Freedom, responsibility. They're not just words.